as an aggressive field in place. I like how they're going for the kick at this stage. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up. All the way. It will be interesting to see where the bowler will test the batsman with the short one. That's a very loose shot at this stage of the game. They're packed one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. Missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Oh, didn't have a clue about that one. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. And he helps himself to a six. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. Plays and misses. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant. That's gone high in the air. And that's gonna clear the boundary for six. He has hammered that. And that sails into the crowd for a six. They have gone upstairs. Let's have a look at it. That is a risky run. Can he get there? Brilliant fielding. The throw is spot on. Waiting for the decision on the bit. He has run him out quite brilliantly. That was such a waste of a wicket. Bolting, what an excellent delivery that is. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series. That is huge beat. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. The field has been opened and the batsman should be looking to get those easy singles. Not just a part of the thing. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Oh, shot, but only a finger. Unable to break free. Missed that completely. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant. Loud appeal there by the fielding side, and yes, he's out. They would definitely have a score in their minds. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. Trying to up the run rate here, a very loose shot in the end. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Missed that completely. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. The fielding side would be very happy just to concede singles and doubles at this stage. Oh, that's huge! It's disappeared way into the stand. They would definitely have a score in their minds. Big appeal, and up goes the finger. The wicket has played out very well here, with a little bit of help for the bowlers initially. Oh, close, huge appeal and given. Oh, close, huge appeal and given. That is huge appeal. The bowler looks confident and up goes the finger. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. No ball called. Great shot. He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd. No ball called by the umpire. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. That's a no ball and the batsman gets a free hit. That is six. That is just magnificent batting. No ball called. Thank you. That picked up the length very early. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. No ball called by the umpire. Free hit is coming up. He read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful thing. The winning runs are scored, and the batsmen congratulate each other after having won the game.